Nivo.
Yeah.
Hmm. Sema.
Using one light, which was quarter.
I can adjust it on that.
Anza. It's okay, car.
Using one. Alafu
you, sana.
Using one spotlight, which was directed towards the object, we were able to create a shadow scene.
Okay.
Zoom.
You have to get a blazer. Yeah. Do some
movement.
That's it.
Yeah.
Go.
When making the silhouette scene, we used two spotlights aimed at the background. We placed the character ahead in the foreground and reduced the aperture.
Okay.
Zoom and pan and all this, okay?
You need more better?
Come to explain.
You first.
Different lightings to work.
The work. Okay, it's better. Let's go on.
Three-quarter lighting, aka broad lighting, it's acceptable for narrow faces. The lights are set up close to the camera, with the key light being close to it, the fill light illuminating the character, the background light dedicated to illuminating the background, and another kicker solely for the background to eliminate more shadows.
Remember, I have of exposed and shadow scene.
Yeah, you know, spotted.
Shadow scene and overexposed.
Did we bang you?
Okay, and exposed will go to just.
Yes, you may.
Okay, go. Contrast, it's where you lead to one side of your face or your body.
Sir,
we used to learn to show the contrast type of lighting. The first one, the above light, the one on top was a spotlight, the one below was a flat light. Yeah, that's how we achieved that. Contrast. Achieve this. A split of my body.
Oh, gosh, your body is so.
This is a night scene. We achieved this with only one light, that this light is facing me directly. And the cast was standing here.
Use the blue filter.
Blood, what?
There you go. Scream.
Did you reply?
No, you cried.
Jesse.
Oh, Bella, Bella, Peter, Peter.
Three flooded lights.
Use three lights
which were all flat, and they were all directed towards.
Sema.
Oh my god!
Can you use three lights?
Oh, hang on. Sir.
Use three lights which were all flooded and they were all directed towards one object. And we achieved the overexposed light.
You must be joking.
I'm recording.
It's soft.
Oh my god.
Do you know how foolish you must seem?
The end. Fun.
No. Uh-huh.
And the soft light, we used one floodlight overhead, the camera. Directly, it was the object.
I can't get that light.
Forget it. Just try it.
Okay, just say your crabs.
Is it good?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you are done?
Ah! Okay.
Oli, start talking.
Oli, start talking. Quiet.
There's one direct spotlight aimed at the object. And
repeat again.
That light, direct spotlight aimed at the object. Okay, then the light right. Let me ask.
Job one.
With the other.
Nafu kusonga mbele. Dai.
Ume record.
No me.
Ebu just say.
Sema.
Okay, artificial light, we use the pre-existing fluorescent light up there.
Guy.
So you say we didn't use any of these lights?
Okay, you didn't use any of these lights. Okay, but the job is a wrap, they want to wash up.
Yeah, we shall.
Ah, sir, Sema.
We shall make it up. Thank you.
Okay.
We don't know.
We have to take back the lights.
Oh, Christ.